The truth is that I wasn't entirely sure how Matthew was doing, but I came to understand that this disease inexorably fed itself, and was determined to persist, wrote Coudreau in the preface, and couldn't stand it when the press asked Chi how her friend was, isolated in his abstract world, darkened by drug addiction.